What's going on, guys? Welcome to TTR Gaming, and welcome to DuckTales Remastered. Oh, this is going to be a fun game. Because it is a remake of the original NES game way back in 1989. Seeing how there's a brand new DuckTales series that just got released, I thought I'd take a try at DuckTales Remastered. So, let's actually get started. You know what? I'll go medium. It's a bomb! And here comes the Beagle Boys! Man, there's a lot of them!
Cuss me, kilt. Me money been alarm. Quick, Duckworth, get the limo.
I shall not get out in jail, sir.
Hurry, Duckworth, hurry!
The pedal is to the metal, Mr. McDuck.
I'm not sure why your money bin is on the other side of the town.
Oh, not the Beagle Boys again. If they think they can stand between Scrooge McDuck and his 3 cubic acres of cash, they've got another thing coming.
To the money bin! Alright. Look at all the security. Okay, we're jumping up. Oh, treasure! Look at all that treasure! Oh, there we go. Oh, there's one! Over here, and over here. You had one job, not to get caught. Okay, let's see. While jumping, hold Y or A to perform a pogo jump. I've got a pogo stick cane. Bonk.
Now that's what I call a stomach ache.
You were hit on the head, you moronic marauder. You're welcome, lad. But Huey, what are you doing here?
Well, we saw the Beagle Boys going into the money bin.
We?
Sure. Louie and Dewey are here, too. You better hurry up, Scrooge. You might be in trouble.
Huey, Dewey, Louie, you had one job. Not to get caught. And what are the odds you get caught? Oh, there's a big diamond there. Okay. Bonk. Okay, up we go. Over here. Up this ladder here. Oh, there we go. So much treasure! But then again, this is my own money bin. There we go. Oh, girl! Back up. There we go. Gotcha. Huh. So my security system is apparently just robotic arms with hammers. Walk up to an item and hold forward. Then press Y or A to perform a cane swing. Four. There we go. Going down. There we go.
Hey, kid, you got a sandwich or something?
You got a sandwich? Oh my god.
Not even for an afternoon snack. Big time in trouble, man. Get away from him, you gluttonous goon. Sorry, Scroogey. Not a chance.
Can I have a sandwich first? There we go. Oh, nope, not that. First, lure him with the sandwich. Then, boom! There we go, Dewey.
You saved me, Uncle Scrooge!
I did. stay here. I'll handle this.
I'll take care of this. Use the cane swing to send round rocks flying. Walk up to an item and hold forward. Then press Y or A to perform a cane swing. Boom. Gotta pass these hammers. There we go. Up we go. I think there's something over here. Yeah, there is.
Onward and upward.
Also, I noticed that they're actually playing the music from the NES game. And yeah, there is an option in the game that you can actually change that. That's actually pretty cool. Oh, no. Ah, I messed it up. Actually, maybe not. There we go. Yeah, got ourselves a heart. But I was already at full health to begin with, so, ah well, what can you do? Boom! Alright, jump up here. There we go. Invincibility! Yeah! Ah. I'll just walk past these.
Not so fast, Big Top. We're running things around here now. Cuss me, Duck. One false move and I'm a roast duck.
Leave me, Uncle Scrooge. It's not worth it.
Nonsense, my boy.
I've got all the lasers.
You'll never beat us, Scrooge.
I'll just go down here. Oh, that's close. There we go. Over here. And boom! Ha ha ha! Gotcha! You better run!
Woohoo! We almost got them all!
A fat lot of good that'll do us if they make it to me vault.
But there was like hundreds of Beagle Boys coming in here. How did they, like, how is there, ah well, what can you do? Alright. Almost there.
Step away from me, fortune, you crook.
Not this time, McDuck.
I've got a helmet.
You ain't getting the drop on this beagle boy.
Let's get him, Duckworth!
You're safe.
Just gonna dodge this, and boom! Gotcha! Just go this way. Swing. And hit! Oh, that didn't work. Swing. And boom! Whoa! Then swing, and one more, or I think that, nope, it's not. Whoa, oh, and I'm dead. Oh, I only had like one health left. Okay, let's do this time. Nope. There we, what? It was in motion. There we go. There we go. Gotcha. There we go. Now we're getting the pattern.
You're safe. It's securely
suspended. There we go. Boom! Yeah, we did it!
Curse you, Mud Duck! This ain't the last you'll see of me!
Oh, it won't be the last, I can tell.
Good riddance to bad beagles, I say. Now, why in the world was he interested in this old painting? Surely there are more valuable...
It disintegrated into a piece of paper!
Pin feathers. It looks like some kind of secret code. Boys!
What did you find, Uncle Scrooge? Yeah, what is it?
I'm not sure, but I know how to find it out. I'll feed it into my supercomputer and use Gyro's new crypto analysis program. Then we'll know what the Beagle Boys were after. Stand back, lads.
Supercomputer away!
Brickadoon!
What is it, Uncle Scrooge?
It's a treasure map, lads. And no ordinary treasure by the look of things.
Of course!
Uncle Scrooge would call any kind of treasure ordinary. Look! One of the treasures is in the middle of the Amazon!
Amazon!
The moon!
It looks that way, lads. Well, what are we waiting for? That treasure's not going to discover itself.
All right, we made our way into the money bin. And we got ourselves a level select screen. But before we get to that, and let's end the episode off right, let's go into the money bin. Swimming in my money! Anyways, where will we go next? We'll have to find out. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time!